Now, I'll show how we can use OBS Studio, Open Broadcaster Software Video Recording Software. Works over many platforms, Windows, Linux and Mac. Now, let's see how to use this software. Initial setup, that is get your presentation ready while going for this OBS. Okay. Here, these are the sources. Here in the sources button, I already selected display capture because I am recording my video. So display capture button I already clicked. Now I am going for the video capture device. Video capture device. Okay. Okay. Now you can adjust wherever you want. You can keep your video, or otherwise if you want you can keep, otherwise you can enable and disable by clicking on this I button. I shaped button is there you can enable or disable the video. Okay, presently you can delete also. Okay, here you can make many scenes. You can create scene 1, scene 2. For our presentation, scene 1 is enough. If you want, you can add text also. You can add text by clicking on text. You can add whatever you want and you can adjust. In scene 3, I added text, and in scene 2, display capture is already there. Video capture we can add. Window capture also we can do, particularly about the presentations, or otherwise we can go with the same. Fine. If you are having multiple mics, see mic is fluctuating here. Mic bar is fluctuating. So that means my mic is working. Before recording, you have to check this once. Okay. Here settings button is there. Settings. Okay. Mainly three settings we have to do: output, video and hotkeys. Output format MP4, I have already chosen MP4. High quality medium file size. Okay, encoder software 264. These things, default FLV will be there, but I prefer MP4 here. Next, video output resolution you can choose according to your desired file size. Okay, hotkeys you can make according to your wish. You can prepare these hotkeys. I prefer Ctrl plus F1 for start recording, Ctrl plus F2 for stop recording, Ctrl plus space pause recording, unpause recording. These are the generally needed things. Okay, see my recording already started, so it is showing stop recording or pause. You can pause the recording by using this button. Okay, you can pause from here. Next, next thing I want to share it is, after your recording completed, video recording completed, then click on file, show recordings. Whatever path you already given in the output, settings, output is there. There you can select the path also. Where to? Here, see, output, the path already given here. Okay, so there my recordings will be saved. Okay, this is about OBS. Please prepare 1 minute video. Okay, and send it as e-assessment. I am stopping the recording by clicking on this.